Eve Arnold was a photographer that preferred natural lighting. She loved to use sunlight. And in the studio, she mimicked sunlight. She lit her subjects from behind with a soft, glowing light. I tried to mimic that with the sun gun, and I pointed it about a foot behind me and just above my head. I use a Canon Rebel digital SLR, and I use a warming filter on it to try to get that 1960s glow feel. And that's about it. I hope you like it.